हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे आई विल केम विथ वन मोर न्यू वीडियो एंड दिस इज़ यू ऑल नो दिस इज़ द चिल वाटर लाइन। वन इज़ चिल वाटर सप्लाई एंड वन इज़ चिल वाटर रिटर्न। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू ऑल टुडे अबाउट द AHU वॉल पैकेजेस। ओके, दिस द AHU वॉल पैकेज। ओके, आई विल शो यू स्टेप बाई स्टेप एवरीथिंग। ओके, सो फ्रॉम द स्टार्ट ऑफ द वॉल पैकेज देर विल बी ऑलवेज अ बाईपास लाइन। दिस इज कॉल्ड द बाईपास लाइन विच विल गोइंग टू कनेक्ट the both chill water supply and the chill water return. Like you can see here, the advantage of having a bypass line is that, okay, when you are going to do a flushing, okay, the people who are from the mechanical background, they know this one. Okay, when the flushing starts, at that time we will close the chill water supply line and chill water return line, and we will open this line. Okay, so the flushing, the chemical which we are going to add in this line, okay, will totally remove all the dust particles which are inside the chill water supply and return line. Okay, this have been done to all the chill water supply and chill water line due to when we will do the welding and when we are going to use a new pipeline. Okay, this is black steel line. Okay, when we will use this kind of a line, so there will be a dust in the line. For removing that dust, we will use this bypass. Or if we are having any maintenance in the future for AHU or FAHU, for that time also we will open this line. We will open this one and we will close both the supply and return of chill water. Okay, so there will be no any problem in the running line of chill water supply and return. Now we will start with the chill water supply line. Okay, this is called the butterfly valve. These three are the butterfly valves. Okay, so this is a supply line. In the supply line there will be a butterfly valve. Okay, after the butterfly valve there will be a Y strainer. Okay, and after the Y strainer this is a globe valve for balancing the flow. Okay, and this line is like this, connecting to a AHU. Okay, now from the start, how much quantity or how much liter of supply you return in the line, okay, for that purpose we will having a butterfly valve. Okay, so from this butterfly valve, okay, we will adjust the flow of this line. And this is a Y strainer. Y strainer is used for any solid particles which is moving in the chill water supply, could be stopped or removed from here by opening these nuts. Okay, and after that it will flow directly into the chill water supply line. And this is a drain point. Okay, every supply or every return we will have a drain point. Okay, now coming to the return line, as I said, this is a return line, so there will be here also a drain point. This is a drain point, and from this is a pressure gauge. For pressure gauge we will use the return pressure, how much is coming from the unit. At that purpose we will use this valve. Okay, and after this is a BMS, yani this BMS system. Okay, this is not a BMS, this is a PICV valve. PICV valve mostly connected to a BMS line. Okay, for pressure independent control valve. Okay, this is a PICV. Okay, and after that here it is a test point, and this point we will use for temperature, like thermostat. And again a butterfly valve. This is a complete valve package that you people can have a look and understand by seeing this complete video. Okay, this is the wall package of a FAHU or AHU. This kind of wall packages are used mostly used for FAHU and AHU. Apart from this, FCU wall package is different. I'll show you the FCU wall package as well in my next video, and I will show you in detail about the PICV.